안녕하세요. Hi everyone. Welcome to Korean with Aiden. From today, we're gonna practice the conversation. The first one, 반가워요, which means nice to meet you. 맞아요. 반가워요. So first one, we're gonna have a look vocabularies and expressions, then the conversation. 좋아요. Let's go. So first one, 네, 교실 뭐예요? 교실. Classroom. The first one, clock. Can you read? 시계? No. 시계. 맞아요. 시계. 시계. The blackboard. 칠판. Not the 칠판. 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 Teacher. 선생님. 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 Teacher. 선생님. Next one, student. 학생, 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 좋아요, 학생. And next one, a bag. 가방, 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 가방. And next one, notebook, 뭐예요? 공책, 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 공책. Okay, next one, pencil. 연필, 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 좋아요. Next one, chair, 의자. One more time, 의자, 의자, 의자. Desk, 책상, 책상, 책상. The last one, window, is 창문, 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 창문. 괜찮아요? Is that okay? 좋아요. Let's move on. Next one, expressions. So first one, 안녕 하세요. 네, 안녕하세요. We know that, right? 안녕하세요 means hello, hi. 안녕하세요. 안녕하세요. Next one. 반가워요. 반가워요. Nice to meet you. 네, 반가워요. 반가워요. Nice to meet you. Next one. 어디에 살아요? 어디에 살아요? One more time. 어디에 살아요? 어디에 살아요 means where do you live? 어디에 살아요? And last one, 한국대학교에 다녀요. 한국대학교에 다녀요. 네, 다녀요 means go regularly. So I go to the 한국 university regularly, which means I study at 한국 university. 맞아요. I study at 한국 university. 한국대학교에 다녀요. 한국 대학교에 다녀요. One more time. One more time. 안녕하세요. 반가워요. 어디에 살아요? And last one. 한국 대학교에 다녀요. 좋아요. Right. Okay. So let's go to the conversation. 하영. 하영. 하영 says 안녕하세요. 안녕하세요. Hi to 지수. 지수. 네. 안녕하세요. 지수예요. 반가워요. So 하영 says 안녕하세요. 지수? 네. 안녕하세요. 지수예요. 반가워요. 예요? 뭐예요? 예요? 이예요. Can be, it is, he is, she is, I am, you are, we are, who. How come it's possible? So from now on, in English, if there is am, is, are, we call the be verb, right? Am, is, are, then we need to put 예요 and 이에요. One more time, in English, there's am, is, are. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put 예요 or 이에요. Okay, so for example, I am Aiden. So there's am, right? So I'm gonna say 저는 Aiden이에요. 저는 Aiden이에요. But in Korean, if that's obvious, we don't need to put the subject. So you know, I'm saying I am Aiden, right? I, so I don't need to put here 저는. So Aiden이에요. I'm gonna say am Aiden. Aiden이에요. One more here. It is a bag. Bag. 가방, right? Okay, so 이거는 가방이에요. 가방. 이거는 가방이에요. There's is, so that's why I'm gonna put here 이에요 in the end of the sentence. And also I can drop 이거는, right? So becomes it is a bag. It is a bag. 괜찮아요? So everything is, am, are. We can drop the subject. That's why everything can be 이에요 and 예요. Okay, but how do we know which one we're gonna use? Let's have a look. So there is 이에요 and 예요, right? 책상 이에요. 책상 is desk, right? 책상 이에요. 학생 이에요. 교실 이에요. In this time, I'm gonna put 이에요. Why? Because there is 받침. 받침 뭐예요? What is 받침? It's the last consonant, the final consonant. 받침, 받침, 받침. That's why I'm going to put 이에요. But here, 의자예요, 여자예요, 친구예요. 의자, chair, 여자, woman, 친구, friend. You can see here, no 받침, right? No 받침, no 받침. That's why I'm going to put 예요. One more time, has 받침, we're going to put always the longer one. So 이에요, 이에요, and no 받침, the short one. So 예요. 괜찮아요? Okay, let's have a look here. First one, 창문, window. Okay, 창문. Which, so 창문, which one do you want to put? 이에요 or 예요? Has 받침, so I'm going to put 창문 이에요. It is window. 교실, same, 이에요. 연필, 이에요. Why? Because there is 받침. 네, 좋아요. What about this one? 친구, friend, no 받침. So I'm going to put 친구 예요. 사과, apple, 사과, 사과 예요. 에이든 씨, 씨, Mr. Mrs. 에이든 씨, Mr. 에이든, 에이든 씨 예요. 에이든 씨예요. 괜찮아요? Is that okay? 네, 좋아요. Okay, so 이에요, 예요. What is that? M is a. And we're gonna put this one end of the sentence. And how do we know? We're gonna check the 받침. 좋아요. So here, 지수예요. I am 지수. So am. So I'm going to put here 예요. And here, there's no 받침. So I'm going to put 예요. 좋아요.